the most amazing cauliflower cheese you've ever had in your life. Take tin foil, big piece. Cauliflower on the tin foil. Curry powder on the cauliflower. Olive oil, maybe 1 hour in the oven. Fry the bacon until crispy.
Add butter.
Add 2 tablespoons of flour. And slowly add the milk, a little bit at a time. Make sure, salt and pepper. 1 tablespoon of mustard.
This much.
Oh my God.
It's so hot, but it's so delicious. That's it.